Dude, that moves Mikey to second in points. Let's go, baby. Six top tens and eight starts. Whatever. Redemption at Martinsville. But then again, I said that about Talladega, and we got fucked there, too, so. Just not the ideal start to the year that I was hoping for, man. What a brain-dead start to the season. Yeah, Mikey third. Gonna have a poll and make the sponsor happy. Unreal. Unreal. Mikey's gotta go win this thing. Fucking block me down the front stretch. Who do you think you are? Chase Montgomery wrecking Kevin Grubb for last back there. Kyle Petty in 25th. Unreal. Someone's blowing up there. Thanks, Mark. Yes. Jeff Green resuming your regularly scheduled programming in 22nd now. At least not at a super speedway. Lock me down to the fucking pit wall for 20th. Unreal. Kenny Wallace still hanging in 4th. Understand how that was a 30. That really felt like a 10 to me. Unreal. Kenny Wallace is still in 4th. That's incredible. Mikey's still hanging out in 3rd, but I'm sure his pit crew is going to whiff. It's almost to the part of the year where he just dies, so... Shit, pretty sure he wanted to pit that lap. Oh, Kurt wrecked, and we just trapped all these guys a lap down. Kurt got stuck on pit road. That changes everything. No, it wasn't even from Kurt. What? It wasn't even because of Kurt being sideways on pit exit. So what's the situation? Wow. Unreal. Well, that just hands me the win. Or Stanton Barrett's gonna back into another Spring Martinsville win. Honestly, my only competition is really Jimmy Johnson and Seth Taylor. Maybe Joe Nemechek if he gets up here. Kenny Wallace, unfortunately, trapped a lap down. He was quick. That's wild. No, he's not. Shush up. Good Jackman. Why am I stopped? What is this? I had to wait for the field? Why? Go, dude! Well, Stanton Barrett's gonna back into another one, boys. Because Jimmy's back here with me. Oh no, there's Barrett right there. I mean, we could give him win number two, in all honesty, I think it'd be funnier. Considering he's a three-time champion in my DNF career. Mikey was literally going to get a top five, and then that all got fucked up. But the thing is, all those guys are in the same position, so points aren't going to change that much. No, Mikey's tail end lead lap. It's got Stewart trapped a lap down. It's got Kenny Wallace trapped a lap down. It's got Junior trapped a lap down, which is huge. Holy fuck, I'm getting sleepy. Holy loose. Thanks, Jimmy. You're starting to make some enemies out there, buddy. Marlo. If he catches you, he might try to wreck you. One more pass and we got the lead. Let's go. Three wide. Next time, he ain't gonna let you by so easily. You need to pick it up about 2.5 seconds on the leader. Lead cars are pit. Number six. Oh, the 21 didn't pit. You let him by. He's gonna make things tough on you. Got one outside. Don't know why the AI fucked him over, but... Okay, I guess you're gonna waste you in. Gonna lose by 2 or 3 laps under green. Still there, careful. Should have done it under caution, you would have restarted 8th. Don't let him by, but try not to hold him up either. AI are so silly. Holy fuck, my eyes are starting to close. 10 laps to go. Shit hits you like a truck when you're already tired. Good day for Hendrick, despite Gordon getting trapped a lap down. 3 out of their 4 cars in the top 5. Well, all 4 of their cars in the top 10. Gordon made it. Come on, Mikey, you can get up there. I mean, still, Gordon's only going to finish marginally higher than him. I think that's who he's fighting for the points lead. But then you guys think, I'm sitting 5th in points, and this race win's probably going to get me 175 points. Ooh, yeah, my eyes are closing. We don't want him getting beside us. No one inside. Ouch. Car's still driving okay? You're clear. Bro, we are not getting Jimmy this win. He's looking to settle the score. Okay, we're clear. Far up, number 25 just hit us. You're in second place. I'm half asleep, but I'm trying so hard to keep my eyes open and concentrating on the corner. We got him. Johnson second, Nemechek third, Lewis fifth. I mean, if Jeff got that top 10, that's great for HMS. And he did. You know what, Mike? You got 12th. Yeah, that's salvageable. Probably would have been 3rd or 4th had that caution not come out, but you know what? You got 124 points. Oh, stop. Bert Stanton ended up finishing. I can't find him. 17th! If you're starting 42nd and you let out 11 laps, look at that. Gamble paid off. Takes the point lead by 25 over Johnson, 33 over Waltrip, 41 over Junior, and 58 over me. I just collected my third win of the season. But an abysmal average finish of 13.2, whereas Gordon's is 10.2. Vincent's kind of trying to hang in there.